Greetings. Sun's coming in 1 second. People aren't rotating to me. I don't know where he's going. I should have bad target fire glass. We should target fire the other one so you can only fight with one of them. You always want to target the lowest health hero because it takes time to heal. What we could do is we can try to snipe the cannon. Fear the man. He's staying on top of the micro. Oh, that was screwed up. I gotta flame him. Your allies are in battle. Yeah. Heavens, Morgamir and Smog. He kinda threw. He sent Smog in when he was really low. You're feeling this. Now what do I do? I didn't even get that. Then Durin. Yeah, Durin's health pool is not even a health pool. In fact, he's got a lot of shields and very little else. I kinda wanna wait for that upgrade. Yeah, we're gonna wait. We'll get one of these because he'll rebuild. Okay, trolls just took it. He'll rebuild things. Close race down. Okay. There's mass. There should be mass here. Let's go. I think 9's the limit. Backing up because we don't have Thranduil turret assassin things. But yeah, that was a great start. Great start. There are so many examples of why you should contribute your cannons with your mass. That, great start. Like, now you handily win your matchup. Red, it's so much easier for Red to win his matchup. Like, you kill a hero and it's great for your team. It changes the whole matchup. I didn't recognize Cheese Curd. Maybe someone else checked his account. At least, yeah, he seems to be biting, which is great. It means he's not the pizza troll. his recaller. He recolors slower, that one, because that's not his main recall. He has to tap through or use a different recaller to get Drug off. So we want to target that hero, because it'll be a little slower to... It'll be a little slower to rescue it. Wayne, stun stuff. That was a bad pull. Very nice kill. It was very low, so that... you just can't fight with heroes that low. I've killed like four heroes this game. Yeah, see? That recall was slightly slower than the other one. Heavens, I am crushing it. I've killed a number of heroes. He's probably not going to defend this either. I should hit the other base. Just because he's busy doing his own thing, he probably won't defend. Orange, big sad. He still has mid clear. The boy linked up with Sweet and stuff. See it to the UK and stuff. We got them all on the phone. Like three in my off the temple. What's the temple? We gotta make sure. We ain't gonna wait for no invitation before we get involved. See, we have to make sure that the heroes are target fired, because otherwise they'll prioritize the mass. Careful with Celeborn. Eventually he'll start pulling, so like expecting the Drogop target and pull him first. Wainrider, nice. They've made good progress, especially for being just the two of them. Nice, well played, Red. Arget Lev or Arget Lev? Oh, he lost the bad one too. So he's killing it. Like you are, like, but that, I would not complain with that trade. I carry this? I don't know. We'll find out. That's very sad. It's not the end of the world though, because I got the hero that I wanted, or I got the hero upgrade that I wanted. So we're fine. You cannot fight that, good sir. You cannot fight that, good sir. Heavens, okay. I gotta brag. That may be the reason why he's not in the game. Okay, no, maybe that first, then that. Morally ambiguous. Morally ambiguous left? Obson. Scrimstar. Kill that from here. Okay, Maybe? Yeah, okay, good. Well, we're crushing it. I don't know about my allies, but we're doing great. They're killing lots of Thranduil assassins. So well done, them. We could get that base, because it does have an upgrade for Celeborn. I think it's 150 HP, and it turns Haldir into a hero. I don't currently have Haldir, but I could get Haldir in the near future. Okay, we just need slightly more money. Oh, okay. Trolls slash dragons is here. Not sure what their plan is. Do we want to delay that? I don't know what's going on over here. Cheese Curd is still in the game. He's just allowed his hero to die. I don't know. I have no idea what he's doing. What is Dragon's doing? That's probably not important. So still has the shields. Like, I don't know why it's mutually exclusive. Careful there. Yeah, Dragon's is here. Not even close, baby. And that's a 60 tier dead. I am. This is going very well. I'm gonna alt 9 him and bring him back. The base can heal him. Don't have him too far up there. I feel confident in saying I've hard carried this game. I'm happy. I don't really want Haldir right now because he's still a demi hero. I don't know why dragons came to push here. We can really push anywhere we want to. I don't really want to push that. Let's push Skaven. It's always difficult to push that troll's base, whatever. He's got a recall. I guess he's fast enough to just walk away. Good recall. There you go. Okay, you go. Wait, is this Fear the Man? I don't think this is Fear the Man. I think Fear the Man is more competent. I'm gonna grab a recolor over there. Okay, who is this man? Cheese Curd. Who let in noobs? I do not have 1k. I don't know who let in noobs. So the Kamul kill was not that impressive. The man losing smog, like, he just rage quit. Rage quit. Done rage quitting. So what am I supposed to do in this situation? Am I not allowed to kill heroes at halls because they'll rage quit and then it ruins the game for everyone? Like, what am I supposed to do in this situation? Play worse? Second.
besieged. Your allies are in battle.
Okay, I guess we'll hit trolls. Let's put him not on high ground. I don't know what we're gonna get next. Maybe Eyewindle. Looks like Dunland is wiped. Also, Barret Dance is also dead. Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was bad. Throws of the Century. That was so bad. That was so bad. Oh my word, the TP just, my blink wasn't there. I didn't have fast enough reaction time. Heavens, that blink was so bad. I lost both of them for Artagore? Not worth. Artagore didn't even die! Wow, okay. There I go with my pride. It's like, ha, look how good I am. Die. Let me guess a second. So yeah, that was not. I definitely got greedy for that Artagore kill. Walk away? Perfectly good. It was a good shift target by him. Good, die. Ha! Got him. Still sucks to be me, but. Does this heal for more now? Maybe this heals for more, because I think I got the upgrade. So he's down in Arbor now, which is good. Buff Lauren, can you buy Arbors here? Yeah. For 7k. Yeah, he's gonna die soon. Here, Athel. What is going on? Okay, it's alright. Engaging the enemy. Fireflies. I'm in a little piece. Feeds the dying light. It brings me back to life. In your eyes. I see something to believe in. Your hands are like a flame. Oh man! Oh, we got him and bailed! He didn't even get Durin! Oh, that's a Gemio. Oh, that's so. Feels bad for Evil. Oh, they just lost like 6 heroes. Oh my word. Everything just died. Game well played.